Hey, I am now in Sarasota, Florida. This is a tropical climate, and we're right on the edge between actually the CFA, which is this humid subtropical, and then the tropical savanna, which is the AW in the Köppen climate system. A stands for tropical, and W stands for winter drought. So they do get a dry season here. I just talked to some folks here in Sarasota, Florida, and they said they do have a lot of sunshine here, usually in June, which is right now, they get quite a bit of rain. Right now, I am in between rainstorms, and we are actually gonna have a tropical depression coming in here in early June. It's supposed to dump this afternoon. So you can really tell this is even more wet than the Alabama weather and the Georgia weather, especially at this time of year in June and in the summertime. Yeah, this is so typical of the vegetation you find here in the tropics. It never gets below around 65 degrees. So these broadleaf trees and vines, it looks like here, you know, not a problem year-round. They're not going to get frozen by any means. So they just really grow and thrive here. Lots of moisture you can see on the leaves. As we look over here in this kind of little sanctuary that we have, we do have some palm trees, which are a little hardier. And then even these pine trees here, I'm pretty sure these are native of this area. And up in the tree there, you can see a hawk. Some kind of predator bird. Okay, I wanted to wrap up the visit here to Florida. There's just one other animal that I just find, maybe a couple even here, that I find really unique. And one of them is the manatee. You find those out here. This is the Sarasota Bay and around this area, the sea cow. And they're very difficult to find just looking out on the water here. And as you head south into the swamp areas, you know, you get the alligators and stuff like that. So I think one of the neat things that I really liked here in Florida is not so much the sunshine or lack of today, but the wildlife. It's pretty unique compared to where I live in the Mediterranean climate.